Tens of thousands braved the pouring rain to say a final goodbye to Singapore's founding father, Lee Kuan Yew. They lined the streets for a glimpse of the coffin from Parliament House, where he's been lying in state, to the venue for the funeral service. The rain started just a few minutes before the procession.
I guess maybe it's a sign that, it's a good sign, I suppose, that, you know, everyone is together here in this very somber moment, but rejoicing, I suppose, and giving thanks to everything that he's done for us.
Lee's body was taken to the National University of Singapore for a funeral service attended by leaders and delegates from nations around the world. They included the Prime Ministers of Australia, Japan, Thailand, India and Vietnam, and the Presidents of South Korea and Israel. Former US President Bill Clinton and former US Secretary of State Henry Kissinger were also there.
Now let me continue in Malay and then...
The service was watched by thousands more on large TV screens. Lee was being cremated later at a private ceremony. His death on March the 23rd came just months before the nation celebrated the 50th anniversary of its independence.
Thank you.